why you were here.
Turn one, I went to pass a slower car on the inside, and he was on the outside, and I bumped into his right rear corner. It was a white BMW.
So why do you think that happened?
Because I was going too fast for that corner, and I thought he was giving me the path. He was slower than I am. I passed him on the straightaway. I thought he was giving me the inside line, and he stayed there.
How much racing experience do you have?
I've very little, very little.
All right, so I'm gonna help you out, all right? This is an endurance race, okay?
It's my fault, I fucked up.
That's okay, I mean, you know, it happens. It's a learning curve, right? The difference is that this is not a game, all right? And in an endurance race, you've got a long way to go. We are an hour and 10 minutes into this race, and you guys had two visits to the penalty box as a team, okay? So the lesson learned here is that you need to dial it back and drive clean.
I don't think they'll let that. And
I know that it's hard to do, especially when you've got 1,000 cars around you, or what it seems like.
I don't think they'll let me drive anymore.
No, I don't know if I'd go so far as to say that. But, I mean... It happens, because when you go off track, it's not a question of if, it's when, all right?
Yeah.
You know, we've all been there, we've all done it,
yeah.
All right? But I just want to let you know the gravity of the situation that you're in right now.
Yeah.
As a team, that you've self-reported once, this is now a penalty that you guys have had, one of four for the day, all right? So you're a quarter of the way there from being, you know, shut down and done for the day.
All right.
But, so the lesson here is dial it back, right? Keep your nose clean, right? Allow a little extra space, right? Use these wing mirrors, right?
Yeah.
But, and just situational awareness is probably the single number one thing about being at a racetrack that will help you out.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
All right. I mean, because all of this iron and steel and everything else, it goes only so far, you know? And it's the loose nut behind the wheel that causes all the problems. So I'm going to tell you to get out of here.
I'm sorry, right? For the other guy, too. I don't know who he was. I haven't seen him at all in the paddock.
I was going to say, if you can figure out or remember who he was, when you come back into the paddock area, think about that. What you need to concentrate on is what goes on out there.
Okay.
Don't let it get in your dome.
All right.
So
okay.
Get out of here.
All right.
Break. All right. Go for the stuff, get out of the car.